Boy, it's hot up out here. About to rain. Look at that. Ugh. All right. We got some battery power, so we're going to crank these sumbitches up. Ooh-wee. Let's see here. We got to reset this thing. I should really leave this connected to a battery. We'll just wait for a few more people to join the party. I added a couple songs to this thing. See what we come up with. Fuck, it's hot. These are what we're testing right here. If you haven't seen them already, these are the 007 Vic lids. Dual eights with tweeters. These are Pro Audio speakers right here. We're gonna adjust our EQ here so you can see it. We're gonna give us a little bit of 80. We're gonna give us a good bit of 250. We're gonna crank up 800. We're gonna give it some horns. Whoa. Again, we're still running the same amp. I haven't changed the amp settings at all, so it's the same as it has been. But we are going to give them some hell. And I just moved away from all that shit over there, so we can turn them up, crank them up. Let's see what we got here. Some different songs. I bet I hear that thing all the way down there.
Man. Wow. All right, let's see what else we got. Uh-oh. Let's see. I like this one. And I met you in the summer. Whoa. To my heartbeat sound. We fell in love. As the leaves turn brown. These are the same, Eric. These are just two of them instead of one. So it's twice the giver, you know? You gotta give her. Sometimes you gotta give her hell. So let's give her hell. Concert right there. And if Ricky, if you're still on there, you know I'm doing something different with your stuff. You know I ain't just gonna let these Victory Boys have all the fun. We're actually over there. Frank is over there working on your stuff right now on a little something something to bust the lid off that Harley. But you guys should take this video and you should share it with all your buddies and all those Victory Audio forums and all those Victory Audio jail knuckleheads. And share it up. We got a set on Kente's earlier. He had the PM-282B Rockfords, and those things sounded all right. They sounded pretty good, you know, for what he's got going on. He needs to do a little tuning on it, but I'm sure he'll share a video with you guys later on with those. And I look forward to hearing all of you guys who bought this 007s on the bike screaming at you. And if you haven't bought them, I don't know what you're waiting for, because there ain't nothing else out there gonna sound like that. Nothing. Not nothing. Not never. No never. Nothing. So, get to work. Save up your pennies. Order you some speakers. AtlantaCustomBaggers.com.